Al?
Have you located the black site?
I think so.
While you were at the office, I did some basic online research on the Bodhi Spa.
Excellent. What's the verdict?
According to reviews, it truly seems to be a fully functioning business. Not just a front.
Couldn't tell from the service entrance.
They offer rather popular high-end massages and have an active social media feed. It's a 24-hour business, Bruce. There are customers going in and out at all times. They have no idea what's coming for them.
There's no way to tell until I get in there. I'll proceed with caution. Initiate the feed of my contacts to Waller. Let her know I'm here.
At once.
Need to see what we're up against.
Good idea. Remember, you're able to toggle the thermal imaging in your lenses. I'm signing off while you speak with Director Waller. Be careful.
Thanks, Al. Waller?
On the line, Bruce.
I'm here. I'll let you know if I find anything interesting.
Caution is key, Bruce. This situation is a spark away from a wildfire.
I'll keep that in mind. That access door is connected to the spa. There are still traces of heat signatures. Someone was here recently. Maybe guards. That appears to just be a patron.
Second one? Where's the second one? Yeah, I checked that already. So where's... Oh, here we go. I had to wait for him to move.
They're heading downstairs.
Oh, shit.
The real lab must be underground. Sanctus has been in the middle of Gotham this entire time.
They burrow under your skin and eat you from the inside out. This is why I'm willing to let these criminals be the tip of the spear. Dangerous and expendable. My favorite adjectives.
Looks like we have a receptionist behind the front desk.
She's hardly anything to worry about.
All too easy to hide a gun under that desk.
I gotta press up and then security, right?
I see a security panel inside the building. It could trigger an alarm system of some kind. If I can hit that before they suspect what I'm really here for.
They'll be blind and helpless. Perfect for my people. You just saved a few agents' lives, Bruce. That's some top-notch field work, Bruce.
Thanks.
I know being undercover's been tough, but you just need to maintain it a little longer. If you don't get inside with those maniacs, we're going to have a pandemic on our hands.
Oh, shit.
Waller, I need to go.
Now, why would a billionaire be skulking around in a filthy alley? Carefully inspecting every detail.
I'm looking for something.
Aren't we all?
For Harley. She sent me.
Funny. She didn't mention that.
Why, Bane,
oh,
have you been spying on me?
Spying? No. I've only been keeping an eye on you.
That's the same thing.
I heard the GCPD paid you a visit at your office, so I swung by to see if you might be in need of some aid. Innocent as that. Then, something about the look on your face as you left. So, determined. Yes, I had a sense you would lead me to something interesting.
Okay.
Project Lotus.
Oh,
isn't
wow.
that what John told me you found at Riddler's? The tidbit you and Harley tried to omit? I thought I'd have to break something to get it from him. But I think our friend likes to play both sides. Where are we, Bruce? What is this place?
No, he's just too excited by everything.
And do your best, to be honest.
Bane,
this is a spa.
This is a spa.
Your efforts to cover your tracks are duly noted, Wayne. You tried. Finding you in this duplicitous position while we have a mole problem. Well, it does not look good for you, my friend. When you wake up, you can tell Harley that you led me to her conspiracy.
Oh, shit, he's gonna
wake up.
Yep. That's how the fuck I know.
Rise and shine.
Now's now or never.
Harley!
Hold your horses!
Oh, I pity what you're about to face, Wayne. You had so much going for you, Bruce. But trying to hide your discovery from me... Well... Harley wanted to spearhead the hunt for the mole. This will be her chance. So, be thoughtful with your words in there.
Hey, Bruce ranked the mole.
It will be your last.
She's not going to hurt me, Bane. She trusts me.
Trust is a fragile thing. One imperfection, and it's destroyed forever.
That's true. That's definitely true.
What is it now, Bane?
The rat has been uncovered.
See? It's
Wayne
the mole.
Was right under your nose. Attract Wayne to the location of the black site. And if he had
I sent Wayne to scout it, so lower your damn voice. It was the final piece of the puzzle, and now we got it. Go get your boys ready. We move on the site ASAP. And don't worry your pretty little head about our rat problem. I got it covered. And Bane, tell Freeze to get one of them popsicle makers ready.
Like, fuck you, bitch.
You're not going anywhere.
Oh, shit.
With me.
Oh, no. You're about to get punished. Not in a sexual way. In a painful way. Oh, you see? There you go. It's already started.
Thanks for backing me up.
Don't mention it. Can't have him stepping on my turf, you know? I said
I'd
find
against each other.
And I will. Your father. He was a hard man, right? Someone lied to him. Betrayed him. He ended them.
Pow.
Think he was onto something with that idea? Show no mercy, take no apologies.
You need to keep your people in line. Sometimes that means making hard choices.
Such a pretty way of saying killing a person. Taking you for such a ruthless fella. You are who I think you are, Bruce.
Who do you think I am?
A man out to prove to the underworld he's just as bad as his dear departed dad. Or there more to the story I should know? Hidden depths? Secrets you don't want me to see?
No, that's all.
There's nothing more.
You're a simple man.
Yeah.
You know, my dad was a simple man, too.
Yeah. I'm a simple man.
And they all fell down.
Oh, God.
To the deep to drown, to the dark to drown. He used to sing that to me, my dad. Made me feel
same.
Safe.
I thought you had some more
like
makeup.
Nothing could hurt me.
You have a nice voice.
Might want to get those ears checked, Brucey.
Oh no.
But it's nice to know I have a fan.
Let's not get on your shake. After what the Riddler did to me, fuck that.
In fact, you being like my dad, that's why I got such a soft spot for you.
Oh, you do?
You found me the black site, didn't you? Plus, you're not a bad guy. I mean, you're rotten like the rest of us. But you actually care for some people. Like that girl John told me about. What's her face? Brittany? No. Tiffany. You remember? Early 20s, fresh-faced,
stay away from her.
Are you threatening her?
No.
Oh, take it down a notch, Wayne. Your friend is safe. It's your job to keep her that way.
I hope so.
Yeah, friends are great. Except when you have to lose them. Laptop's gone.
What are you?
Yeah, Shaka, we have a turncoat. I've interviewed just about everyone in the place. Except maybe one. Or two. So gosh, that only leaves the two people I haven't cleared. You and Catwoman. Maybe it was the guy who Bane gave the hamburger face.
Wait, you cleared John?
Yes, I cleared John. You think that guy's capable of lying to me? I mean, if only he would. That'd show a little spine. But if you really want to, you can ask him yourself. John, get in here! When I told Puddin I narrowed it down to you two, he begged me to let him interrogate you. I gave him some pointers, and now this is his chance.
Hi, Bruce. You potential rat.
Have at it, John.
Oh my gosh. No.
Harley, do you mind? Can't learn to ride with training wheels on forever, you know?
I'll be right outside.
Shoot, pretend you're dead.
Admit it, you rat scum! You're the rat! Sorry, I have to make it sound good.
Do it again.
What?
Hit me again.
Take that!
Why you gotta take the blows, though?
You're hitting him already. I'll let it play.
I never wanted it to come to this. But we both know what has to be done. Catwoman has to take the fall. Think about it, Bruce. Harley's gonna kill that Tiffany girl if it's you.
John, you stole the laptop.
Well, yeah, but that doesn't make me the mole. Besides, you asked me to help you get it. And maybe you're the mole, and maybe you're not. All I know is I can't lose you.
Did you even stick up for me?
I tried, Bruce. I really did. I said it loud and clear. Internally. You know Harley. She's not a mind reader. I'm sorry. Not as strong as you. Well, I'll get through this, Bruce, but I don't see a lot of options that end too great for you. It's either you or her. What do you want to do, Bruce? She knows it was one of you two. She knows. And don't think I don't feel just awful about this. Since, you know, I stole it. Can't
just say his name.
Feel a little bit responsible.
It's okay. I'll
all right, time's up.
Perfect, because I'm done.
You got a confession? Great job, Puddin. Who are we hanging out to dry?
Go ahead, Bruce. Tell her what you told me. Come on. Go ahead, Bruce. It's okay.
It was me, Harley. Sorry. I took it.
It's okay.
You were just starting to get under my skin. Too bad. I guess I do have to hurt Tiffany after all.
Oh, fuck.
And you, of course.
Bruh.
I knew you had it in you, John.
Bruh.
We are gonna do terrible things together.
Well, good. At least you're with him now.
Send this one to the great icebox in the sky.
Okay, go ahead. Punish me all you want. I don't care. At least at this point now, I don't have to deal with this bullshit. I'll just lose Joker too. Oh, man, they got her?
Well, Bruce, it's been fun. Bane, get him inside.
All right, someone's gonna have to save his
life. You can let the cats out of the bag. Bruce! Bruce is in deep trouble.
Harley, be reasonable!
Why would I start now?
I got you what you wanted. I found the black site.
This ain't about what it was or what you did with it. It's about trust. And I ain't got none for you no more.
Wait! Harley, as great as this is as a punishment, not Bruce. You can't.
He's my friend.
He's my best friend.
How do I know?
Aw, Puddin'. That's sweet.
So, maybe we can let him go? Live, at least?
No.
Nah.
How do I know?
Be sure to send Tiffany a postcard from Antarctica.
Yeah, fuck that. Oh no. It's game over, right? Damn. Descent into Darkness.